Yo, what's going on, 67 Letter Squad? Today we're here doing a ranked 1v1. I am recording this at 4:20 a.m. because I cannot fall asleep, and I don't know what else to do.
Let me see your hands in the air.
So, I apologize about the more ASMR tone of the video, and also, that there is no face cam, but sometimes it just has to be done. This will give me more power.
Mask.
In case you're wondering what I'm doing, and some of you might not be wondering because you've seen it, but somebody keeps commenting, I think 15 or 16, of commenting for 1,000 power Raijin, and I thought, you know what? Screw it. I'll give it a shot. Oh, hi.
A light in the darkness. No sense in running.
Alright. So obviously I'm not going to be able to out-damage Abakasura. Or out-secure, I guess, Abakasura. I could probably out-damage one, but not when it comes to getting a buff. Let's hope he doesn't come over here. Hope he goes for his blue. Alright. Cool, so we actually did get a buff. I was not expecting that. He started defense, which is a little weird, but as weird as it is, it's also completely understandable because he's going to have a lead, and he has true damage on his abilities, so he doesn't necessarily need a lot of power, especially early game. I am very surprised that he's not trying to be a bit more aggressive, though, with that ult. I mean, I'll take it. I'm living healthy over here, man. I'm living healthy. I'm chilling. I'm vibing.
Just give up.
I'm just going to keep clearing waves. Wrong button, sorry. I'm gonna keep clearing waves. And I am more than likely going to be doing upgraded Aegis? I mean, I understand you're going defense. That's more than likely a Shogun's giving you the attack speed you want, but spending gold on the Aegis is a little weird.
No sense.
I don't know. Like I said, I'm just going to run around. I'm going to double stack this video because, like I said, I'm doing 1,000 power Raijin, and double stacking is kind of mandatory when you're doing 1,000 power anything, really. Boop. All right. We're just trading wave clear real quick. You're a little bit worse at wave clear than I am. Not that it matters. Not like I'm getting buffs over you or anything. Grab one of these. I got my Book of Thoth. I got a couple of potions just to help me live, I guess, for now. Does upgraded bracer give you more power? It does. Goes up by 5%. So at some point in this game, I will be trying to upgrade this bracer. I assume you want the red buff. I'm not going to try too hard to stop it, but obviously, if I can, maybe. Unfortunately not, but we got some decent damage out on him. We got some decent damage. We're going to eat a minion. I'm just going to keep annoying you. Really don't scare me. Perfect. I taunted him into Phoenix, baby. Let's go. I'm so glad I remembered those. So for those who don't know, as Raijin, you can use your 1 when you ult to do pure damage. You can use your 2 in order to do half damage and taunt them. Or your 3 in order to do half damage and fear them away. And I figured if I can just taunt him in the Phoenix to take 1 tower shot, he'll probably die because towers hit so hard right now. And it worked. Let's go, dude. Alright, I'm gonna back out. Okay. Gonna be weird. I'm gonna hit up the Warlock Staff now. How much power is Warlock Staff? 125, correct? I don't know. 0.8 magical power and 75 stacks. I don't know what that is. Whatever. It sounds like it's somewhere around 150 power once it's fully stacked. This guy's very weird about really trying to do damage to me. When in reality, you kind of got to do your own thing, brother. You're not going to get that close to me. Oh, I missed the 2. Might want to ult here, because he will have full passive. I was debating jumping on him there, but it was a little risky. Yeah, his HP was lower than I thought it was. I probably could have gotten away with jumping on him. That's okay. That's all right. No need to make those unnecessary risks. All right. We got both stacking items. Now I just need high power items. Divine Ruin, only 100 power now. Doom Orb is a lot. Rod is good. It's only 120 power, but it's still good. Book of the Dead will be fantastic for me because it's as much power as Rod as well as survivability. So looking at these items, looks like what it's gonna be is probably a Rod of Tahuti, a Book of the Dead, and a Doom Orb. And then with those items all added on, all together. Plus my starter item, once it's upgraded, that is. I will say not having Divine feels like a little sucky. But it'll be fine.
The devil is in the details. No sense in running.
I really thought he was going to come over here. I really, really did. Man, every time I kill anything, my power is going up. I got 10 power for killing that wave. Alright. I didn't get the buff, but I got good damage. And if I can just keep poking him like this, then I'm quite happy. I am quite happy. Oh, man. Do I actually get your tower down, too? You're going to be weird. You're going to be weird and defend yourself. You got Golden Blade. Are you actually backing? What the heck? Why are you backing? I don't know. That's a weird back. I think I'm going to go Doom Orb. And obviously, Bracer plus Frenzy is going to give me as much power as possible. Wow, he lost his tower because he greedy backed. For tier 2 Kins? I assume it's an Aussie, not a Kins. It could be a Kins. Because I am going Warlock Staff. And I do have more HP because, you know, the patch. I missed. Okay. Bro, look at my damage. I should not have done that. Is so annoying. My goodness. Listen, I might not have any defense, but I'm not a pushover that you can just jump on and murder, alright? I got a lot of numbies I'm pumping out here. You got the defense, but I got the numbies. You gotta pick your fights a little more wise. I really want to upgrade my relic and see how much power that can give me. Jeez, okay. That killed me. But that killed the buff quick. I'll be greedy for the wave. If I die, so be it. He got frenzy. Ooh. What a fun game. Dude, my fear is so annoying for him. My goodness. Mask. He ulted and popped his frenzy, and I just ulted and feared him into a wall while he was under tower. There's not much he could do there. He might be doing Bull Demon. I mean, I could see it. I don't think that it would matter too much, except for stopping me from doing it, but I'm not, so who knows? Doing his blue.
No sense in run.
Oh. Now I know this is stupid, but I just want to see. It doesn't increase my power. Frenzy's not working. Oh no, it just increases how much damage you deal. So this is the only thing that increases your power. And then maybe. Is there another relic I could have gotten that increases my power? I don't know. Holy damage. That's his HP after eating a minion. Numbies I am producing are just some of the fiercest numbies. Okay. Oop.
No sense in running.
Nice. Oh god. Nice, I got it. Let's go, dude. How are you? Upset. I probably could have killed him there, but I don't know. I like the memes more than I like grabbing the kill there. Him just standing there like, fuck, man, really? It just works for me. I don't know. I'm pretty close. I'm still... I have 836 power. I have my relic that will give me 80 power. And I have... my, my starter item to upgrade still, and my whole another item. He's going frostbound, which is a bit bupkis. God, my damage is crazy high. He's a frostbound, man. I want to do bull demon, but I'm scared he'll just murder me. I'm not going to do it. I'm not doing it.
A new mask.
Dude, 950 power. I would have 1,000 power if I used my relic thing now. I'm worried. He's double defense with a frostbound. The chances, if he touches me, the chances I live are just very small. I gotta get him like a quarter health before he... before he even comes close to me. If he had blink, he'd win the game instantly. The good news is, I do a lot of damage. So getting him low shouldn't be an issue. Just capitalizing on it will be. Got it again, doofus.
Middle tower is under attack.
You know what? Fuck it. I have 1,000 power. Let's try it. That actually hit him quite hard. Gotta be so low. Okay, he jumped away. Coming back in. Wanna get weird? Don't want to get weird with you. I'm scared of you, dude. I'm scared. If he gets one auto on me, I'm gonna just evaporate. I did save my tower, though, which is sick. Alright, I'm gonna go buy... this item. I now have 1,000 power. 1,116 power, and I don't have a 500 pot or a 3,000 pot. Get away from my tower, you hooligan. Okay. Or don't, I guess. Where's your bulwark? I wonder if he's scared of me. It seems like he is, but I don't think he needs to be. I don't do as much damage as he thinks I do. Or maybe I do. I don't know. Who knows? quite a bit of damage, actually. Dude, oh my god. Okay, when I...
Just give up!
Oh my god. I hit him with my ult for one tick. I don't know why it says two, but I hit him for one tick for 300 damage. Dude, I was dealing so much damage. He couldn't do anything. He couldn't stop me. He couldn't stop me. 1,000 power Raijin. Who would have thought? Who would have thunk it? I don't know. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know if you guys enjoy this kind of more ASMR type commentary that I'm doing because everyone in my house is asleep. Who knows? Love you guys. Peace.